Life on Earth began earlier than we thought. What we know about LUCA, the origin of life is still one of the greatest mysteries in science. Our planet is about 4.5 billion years old. And for a long time, scientists believed life appeared a few hundred million years later. But what if it began even sooner? Meet LUCA. LUCA stands for the Last Universal Common Ancestor. He, or rather it, is the great-grandparent of every living thing on Earth. From microscopic bacteria to whales and redwood trees, everything alive today can trace its roots back to LUCA. So who or what was LUCA? LUCA likely wasn't a single organism, but rather a population of simple cells. It was a prokaryote, meaning it didn't have a nucleus, but it could reproduce, adapt, and interact with its environment. It formed the foundation for all biological diversity that would come afterward. Until recently, scientists thought LUCA appeared about 3.8 billion years ago. But new research from paleogeneticist Edmund Moody at the University of Bristol suggests otherwise. According to their study, LUCA may have emerged as early as 4.2 billion years ago, just a geological blink after the Earth itself formed. But how do we know that? To estimate LUCA's age, scientists used a method called phylogenetic analysis. Basically, they looked at how DNA mutations have accumulated over time. These tiny changes act like molecular clocks, helping us trace how modern species evolved from a shared ancestor. By comparing genetic blueprints across a wide range of life forms, researchers worked backward to estimate when that common ancestor must have lived. And it turns out, it was much earlier than we thought. But what did LUCA look like? Unfortunately, we don't have any fossils from that far back. The Earth was too young, and the organisms too fragile to leave behind traces we could find. Still, based on genetic clues, scientists think LUCA was surprisingly sophisticated. It may have had a primitive immune system to fight off ancient viruses, and it likely lived in extreme environments, underwater, surrounded by hot, mineral-rich fluids near hydrothermal vents. Conditions most life today would find uninhabitable. In LUCA's world, waste from one organism was food for another, an early example of a self-sustaining ecosystem. So, why does this matter? If LUCA really lived 4.2 billion years ago, it pushes the timeline of life on Earth further back than ever before. It also raises profound questions. How did life arise so quickly in such a hostile environment? Could life appear just as rapidly elsewhere in the universe, under similar conditions? We still don't know exactly how LUCA came to be. Did life spark in a primordial soup? Or did it evolve near hydrothermal vents at the bottom of ancient oceans? The search for answers continues, and the most astonishing discoveries might still be ahead of us.